She named her daughter Alexia. It's been so long that it looked like weave. And she cut it all off, now she look like Eve. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe.
Alright YouTube, what's up? It's Smitty here and I'm just giving y'all a quick update on my in our hair group tropical curly virgin Malaysian hair that I made into a Uper wig. Something's going on with this camera. The color keeps changing and flipping and flapping. Anyway, I want to show y'all the Uper wig. You see how big that space is? I like the fullness of this. I really don't want to make it any thicker. But I might have to buy a whole new bundle just so I can use a little bit of it to put right there. Okay, my camera's just going crazy. So yeah, it's this girl on YouTube. I was watching her videos and she didn't use all her inner hair group tropical curly hair. So maybe I'm going to see if I can buy some from her or something. So I don't want to spend a whole $135 for a whole bundle of hair when I'm only going to use a little bit. Well, if I buy a whole bundle, I'm going to put it all up in the wig. But y'all know what I'm talking about. So yeah, so that's that. But I just wanted to give y'all an update on the hair. And I'm going to straighten it because I got a flat iron. Yes, I went to the swap meet. And I got a hairstyler. Hairstyler for $35. So I'm good. And so one side, I blow dried it. I haven't even straightened it yet. This is just blow dried out. And I tried to blow dry it before. And it didn't have no product in it. And it just kept floofing back up because it just wanted to be, it wants to be curly. So I used my H2 Pro Nano Wave Pro 1800 blow dryer. This blow dryer is no joke. I actually got it when I was at a hair show in Atlanta, at the Brown Umbrella Hair Show in Atlanta. Like, how many years ago? Maybe 2 years ago? Maybe three years ago? I don't know. But they threw it into the audience, and I caught it, so I got it for free. As y'all know, I get a lot of stuff for free, and those be my favorite items. But yeah, so I blow dried it, and it blow dries really well. And the product that I use on it is this fake ass, is this fake ass argan oil that I got. It was $2 for $10, so I just bought it. The lady talked me into buying it. I'm gonna take one back, but it's cute or whatever. You know, I think it's might be a little too greasy. A little greasy. I don't think it's real argan oil because it's a little greasier than I want it to be. But anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and flat iron one side so y'all can see and I can see what this hair actually is capable of doing and what, you know what I'm saying, what you can do with it and what you can't do. So I'm just going to tie this side out the way. And here we go.
Yeah, B. Talk your shit. How you gonna upgrade me? It's higher than number one. You know I used to beat that block. Now I beat the block.
Alright guys, so now the hair is flat ironed. It's flat ironed. This just looks so flat. Maybe because I had it in that ponytail over there. But yeah. So yeah, this is it. And it is nice and shiny. I couldn't get see that little bit of wave right there. I couldn't get rid of it. So, oh well. But yeah, this hair is flat ironed really nicely. And I will recommend using some kind of straightening aid, some kind of product for this hair. Just until, I guess, you train it and get it used to being straight. I don't know. But I would definitely use some kind of product in this hair when you want to wear it straight. I will also recommend some kind of product when you wear it curly as well. An anti-frizz serum or something like that. So yeah, so let me show y'all the link. So curly and straight, and then my belly button is like there, the hair is here, so it's not far from my belly button. And again, this is the 20 inch. Let me show y'all the back of how long it comes. So there's my little tuchus and there's the hair, so not far from my butt at all. And I don't know if y'all, I'm pretty sure y'all don't know how tall I am, but I am tall. I'm 6'1". Yeah. That is basically all I wanted to show. Oh, let me wet this down a little bit so y'all can see how pretty it is, because right now it don't look all that cute. Okay, so here we have it. And this hair can get really tame, but it can also get really, really big. I guess I'm going to do a video or do a clip in this video of how big this hair can get. See, it should. That is pretty. Like I said, this is only two bundles. So, it could easily do a girl's full head with just two bundles. I think it could. But you know, these girls on YouTube be liking to use 10 bundles of hair in their head. So, I guess y'all can go with that trend. If you can afford it, baby, use as many bundles as you can. But I think two bundles would do a nice full head with leave out. Not like no full head, like a circle, 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 circle. But if you got you a nice little lace closure to go up there, a frontal, then, you know, you'll be good with two bundles. But like I said, I just need a couple, I want a couple of tracks just to put right here so that I can leave less, so it'll be less space.
Looks like curly and straight.
Well, let me see, show y'all how this hair curls. Okay, so that was a pretty pathetic curl. With this hair, I would recommend taking smaller pieces, whether you're flat ironing it or straightening it. I mean, straightening it or curling it, I would take smaller sections just because this hair does better when you take a little bit more time on it. But, you know, it's cute. It's cute. You know, if you want to just do a little bump, that's bothering me, y'all. Yeah, so that is basically it. And till next time, peace. You ever know?
You know the one with the braids? Yeah. Well, I see you on Wednesdays all the time. You come in every Wednesday on your lunch break, I think. But you always order the special with the hot chocolate. My manager be tripping and stuff, telling me we gotta use some water, but I always use some milk and cream for you because I think you're kind of sweet. Anyway, you always got on some fly blue suit and cufflinks are shining all bright. So what you do? A word? Yeah, that's interesting. Look, man, I mean, I don't want to waste your time, but I know girls don't usually do this. But I was wondering if maybe we could get together outside the restaurant one day. You know, because I do look a lot different outside my work clothes. I mean, we could just go across the street to the park. Right here. Wait, hold up. My cell phone breaking. Hold up. Can you hear me now? Yeah. So what day did you say?